Hello and namaste everyone, you are watching Smarty Tech Face and I am Anjali with a new video related to the Spring Boot MongoDB application. So what we are doing, we are using the Spring Data MongoDB in our Spring Boot application, and we have a Mongo template configured. We have already configured the Mongo repository in it, and what we are doing is we are performing the CRUD operation. We are already done with the find operation, insert and update operation. Now what we are doing is we will continue with the delete operation. So let's get started and check how we can do that. So you can see that I have already done with the find operation. We have already configured that how we going to connect the Spring Boot Mongo application to our MongoDB using the Spring Data MongoDB, and then we have performed the find operation, we are done with the insert operation, and we have done with the update operation. All these operations I have explained you by the different ways of doing it. In the same way for the delete operation also, I am going to show you the different ways of deleting any document from the MongoDB application if you are using the Spring Boot MongoDB or Spring Data MongoDB in your pom.xml dependency. So let's see that how we can do that. So before this, I just want to show you what are the documents I have. You can see this is the collection I have is products, and this collection is containing these documents. Now what I'm going to do is, firstly I will delete the document which is containing the item as dbdb. So in the same thing what I have written is, we are doing it like criteria where item is dbdb. You want to know that what is, how the criteria is, how to find any document, you can just check it out the series of this video where I will mention this series in the I option above. Please check it out if you want to know about the connections, configuration of the Spring Data MongoDB, or that how we can find the things. So what I'm doing is, I am going to find the document which is containing the item as dbdb, and I'm using the find one operation. You can do any of the ways, that is the different ways I have shown earlier to find any document from the Spring Boot MongoDB, Spring Data MongoDB, but I am using here is find one. Okay, after finding the one, if you know that this product is referencing the collection of products, I have mentioned it as a document collection equals to product, that means this class will be referring to the collection of products. After getting the document from this MongoDB, it will take this object, and after taking out this object, what I am doing is, I am just passing this object in the remove function. What will this remove function will do is, this will delete the document which is referencing this object, and this object is also containing the underscore id field. By checking the underscore id field, it will delete the document that is present in our MongoDB. So what we are doing is, firstly we are finding the object and then we are deleting. We are doing these operation in two different ways, and now we can run this. Run as Spring Boot app. So you can see that deleted successfully. Now let's see if we have this document or not. So now you can see that dbdb has been removed. Now next way of deleting any document is, as you can see that here, what we have done here is, we have did it using the two different operation, but I want the same thing using the same different function in the single line, in the single function. Okay, so what I am doing is, I am using the find all and remove. Find all and remove, what will it do? It will take out all the documents which is referencing this query. Let's say if this query is referencing to the multiple document matching the same criteria, then it will take out all the document and remove that document in this single function. Here we don't have to perform two different operation in the different lines, we are just using this function, and it will remove all the document that is referencing our criteria. Now what we want is, let's say remove the DBS TV. So now run this. It has been deleted successfully, and so now you can see it has been deleted successfully. Correct. Now the third way of deleting the document is using the find and remove. What is the difference in find and remove and find all and remove? If you will see the If you will see the comment that has been written on this function, it will only take out the first document that is matching our criteria. Let's say we have a 5 document matching our criteria, but what will it do? It will take out only the first document and remove that one only. But find on all, well, what will find and all will do is it will take out all the document referencing our criteria and then remove all the documents. So here is the difference between these two functions. So please be aware while using these function, and it will cause you some issues while doing it, because you may be understanding it differently. But if you are aware of that it will take out only the first document to be deleted, and it will take out all the document that is matching our criteria and then will delete it. Okay, now what will I do is I want to check out, like, say book 2. Okay, item equals to pencil or file. So item here is file, correct? Now it should only delete the single document, but here we have the matching criteria with multiple document, but as I am using the find and remove function, it will only delete the one single document. Deleted successfully. Now let's see if it has been deleted. So you can see it just deleted the one single document. If I will do the same criteria and will use the find all and remove, it will remove all the document that is matching our criteria. So try it by your own, you will see the difference. So this is all about the delete operation. So we are done with the CRUD operations of the Spring Data MongoDB in our Spring Boot application. If you have any questions related to it or your project, just comment it below, or you can mail me at the smartytechface@gmail.com. I will surely going to reply you as soon as possible and will try to solve your questions. Okay, and till then, take care. Bye-bye.